What They Look Like Under the Mask, Part 1.